Hello, Pisces. Welcome to your almost daily love reading. This is Chelsea. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I'm really grateful for your love and support. Hope everyone is doing well. And Pisces, please bear in mind that this is a general reading and it is impossible for each and every one of you to resonate. Time is an illusion in tarot, so this reading could resonate with you in the past, currently, or in the future. Okay, Pisces, let's find out what are your love messages today. Spirits and angels, please show me important, accurate love messages for Pisces today. Please show me more. This is you, Pisces, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio energy. Or you could be dealing with another Pisces yourself, or water sign, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Don't take the signs too seriously, but I'm still going to tell you, we all have multiple signs in our chart, okay? Or we could just simply embody this energy, but I'm definitely seeing Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus, and also fire sign, which is Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, and again your sign, Pisces, Cancer, and Scorpio. And we've also got the Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Yeah, we've got pretty strong earth energy here. It doesn't really matter. Again, just take what resonates with you, okay? So Two of Cups is in reverse, so definitely there is a separation between the two of you, okay? But there's still a lot of love. You still have a lot of love for them, or they still have a lot of love for you. But someone here loves someone deeply, okay? And the Empress is in reverse, but someone here also does not want to give or nurture this connection anymore. And there is a Five of Swords. Could it either indicate someone throwing in the towel and not fighting for this anymore, or someone fighting at all costs or winning at all costs here? But with the Five of Cups in reverse, I feel like there is still a little bit of a hope. Someone is still waiting and still sort of like hoping that, you know, maybe one day something can happen between the two of you, because there's still a lot of love here. But it seems like there is no choice, because this person is basically turning their back on you, or you on them, okay? Three of Wands is in reverse. I don't know what happened here, but with the Judgment card in reverse, because it's not quite showing me very clearly, but someone may be playing mind games as well with the Five of Swords here. But the Judgment in reverse, I feel like maybe something has come about, okay? It could have been an upright position first. Maybe some skeletons have been found in a closet, or whatever the case was. But in reverse, I feel like someone could have made a wrong judgment call here, okay? And I feel like because of that, there was a tower moment, meaning there is just a shocking event, shocking, surprising moment that rocked your world or their world, but not in a good way, okay? So Ten of Pentacles is in reverse. I feel like for most of you, you have been with this person for quite a bit. For some of you, could be married to this person, not all, or just living together, or just have a committed, serious relationship, okay? So with the Eight of Pentacles in reverse, also it's indicating somebody does not want to work on this connection anymore. One person wants to, but the other person does not. Because the King of Cups is upright position, the Empress in reverse, it's not gender specific, okay? Just take what resonates with you. But again, you've got all of these, the Ten of Pentacles in reverse, Ten of Cups in reverse. So definitely a separation, a huge separation. You've got three cards indicating a separation. So it's separation times three. For some of you, you could have separated three times, but not for all of you, of course not. But basically, there's a huge separation going on between the two of you, because something had happened quite suddenly here, okay? Someone possibly has made a wrong judgment call, and with the Three of Wands in reverse, and because of that, someone has decided to turn their back on this connection here, okay? Yeah, I'm definitely seeing the Ten of Wands in reverse as well. Just someone who just does not want to carry this burden anymore, Pisces. Someone who does not want to carry this burden anymore. They're done, whether it's you or them, okay? and the Seven of Cups, now it's in reverse. So I feel like that means someone has made a decision already, made a choice, no longer feeling confused. Ace of Swords, upright position. Someone here has cut somebody off. Yeah, like big time cutting somebody off, like no way, Jose. Because someone has found out some truth, some clarity about some situation here. King of Cups could also mean wanting to say sorry as well, but not actually expressing themselves, okay? Yeah. See, Pisces, I see a lot of turning your back on this connection and walking away, moving on, you know, not feeding into this connection anymore, not nurturing it anymore, cutting them off, and even not accepting an offer. You know, for some of you, for some of you who have just started this relationship, as in, if it's not like a long time, like it's new, because Ace is about a new beginning and new as well, but it just didn't quite take off, right? It didn't take off for whatever reason here. Definitely something that you have found out or you have realized. It could be also a realization, okay? Anything could have happened here, but most definitely I can see it has ended, it has separated, and one person still loves the other, but the other person does not want to carry this burden anymore and wants it to be over and done with, and just basically try to start a new life for themselves and cut this connection away. Finished. I've got the Six of Swords, just, you know, trying to move towards calmer water. But this could also mean that this person might want to move towards calmer water with you and to make peace. But again, see, secrets have come out with the High Priestess in reverse, hence there was this shocking tower moment here. And the Three of Wands and Swords is in reverse. Yeah, so someone feels like they need to heal, right? So because they need to heal, they need to just move on and let go of this connection. What is being shown is being shown already. You know, it's done. It's done, you know. Trying to heal, because Nine of Cups, someone feels like, you know what, I'll be better off alone. I feel like I can, you know, be much more fulfilling being alone. For some of you, you know, never mind working with this person or being with this person anymore. Look, all these cards here, Ten of Cups, Ten of Pentacles in reverse, all in reverse, Two of Cups in reverse here, okay? And do not say that I did, all my cards are in reverse or whatnot. You saw how it fell out, okay? And I make sure that I shuffle my cards properly and make sure the cards are even. But anyway, so we've got the Knight of Swords here. There's a lot of anger. Yeah, see, someone is done. They have cut somebody off here. Maybe someone here has put you in a third party situation. You, them, or them, you, with the Lovers card here. But they still have, the thing is, Pisces, but they still have a lot of love for you. Or you for them, okay? They may not be expressing it, because I'm also sensing there's a huge ego right here, okay? Pisces, this is your reading. I hope you resonated. If you did, please hit like, share, and subscribe. And also, I do private reading. My information is in the description box below, but only emergency reading. And I post your video almost every single day, and I hope to see you tomorrow. Take care, Pisces. Bye.